So, welcome students. So, this question mein, you are asked to find the value of a such that 2a, a plus 1 is an interior point of the larger segment of the circle made by the chord x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0. So, we have a circle, given circle whose center is 1, 1 and you have some radius root of 10, say radius. You have the line y is equal to x plus 1. So, now my point 2a, a plus 1, 2a, a plus 1, this point has to lie inside the circle as well as in the major segment cut by this line on this circle. So, you have the first condition as this point has to lie within the circle. Iska matlab is point ko iske andar put kiya to S1 has to be less than 0. If a point lies inside the circle, so S1 has to be less than 0. So, S1 ka matlab hai, you just need to put this point in this circle equation. 4a square plus a plus 1 whole square minus 2a is minus 4a minus of 2 times a plus 1 minus 8 is equal to 0. This implies 4a square plus a square, 5a square. So, you have plus 2a minus 2a minus 4a, you have minus 4a. So, you have constant 1 minus 2 minus 8, 1 minus 2 minus 8, that is minus 9 is equal to 0. So, is less than or equal to 0 or equal to karenge interior or on the circle. So, agar strictly interior hona hai to less than hoga, interior or on the circle hai to less than or equal to ho sakte hai. So, this implies this is a quadratic expression, less than 0 hai to a has to lie between the roots. So, 5a square minus, so minus 9a plus 5a minus 9 is less than 0. So, less than karing. So, let us take this equal to of. Okay. Strictly integer karing. So, this implies a times 5a minus 9 plus 1 times 5a minus 9 is less than 0. A plus 1 into 5a minus 9 is less than 0. A plus 1 into 5a minus 9 is less than 0. So, what are the roots? Minus 1 comma 9 by 5. So, a belongs to minus 1 comma 9 by 5. That is the first condition. Circle ka andar hona hai. Now, this point has to lie in the major segment made by this line. So, maan lijiye ek circle hai, ek line hai. So, how do you decide which is the major segment and which is the minor segment? Mathematically. So, dekh ke to samajh mein aayega which is the major segment and which is the minor segment. But mathematically, how we decide major segment and minor segment is the segment with origin, with the center. Jis segment mein center hai, that will be the major segment. Jis segment mein center nahi hai, that is the minor segment. So, now, I just need to make sure that my point lies on the same side as the center. Then that will ensure that this lies on the major segment. See? So now 1 comma 1 and 2a comma a plus 1 has to lie on the same side of this line. So dono ko substitute kare same sign aana chahiye. See? So my equation is x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Agar 1 comma 1 put kiya to, so at 1 comma 1 at center 1 comma 1, the expression is positive, 1 minus 1 plus 1, the expression is positive. So, this implies 2a comma a plus 1 put kiya to be expression positive aana chahiye, that is 2a minus of a plus 1 should be greater than 0, a 2a minus a has to be greater than 0. So, for this point to lie on the major segment side, a has to be positive. And to lie inside the circle, A has to belong to minus 1 to 9 by 5. So, dono hona to. So, combined interval is nothing but 0, 9/5. Thank you.